No.
Thank you.
got kissed the other night. If there was a harness up here, I could imitate some of the moves, fly out into the crowd at the Cape. But they're not equipped, so I'm just gonna stay here.
If anybody has any blood capsules there?
Yeah, just pass them.
Yeah.
Lois is playing. And we have t-shirts and CDs for sale over in that corner. Thank you, Sarah, for helping out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
says you wore it well, which is kind of like Rod Stewart, you wear it well. And was actually, I was with my mom, and we were on a trip in Sandpoint, Idaho, and we got up really early in the morning, and we're watching the Today Show, and Katie Couric was interviewing Harvey Keitel, and he kept just talking about the light, and everything she asked him, like, oh, what about your new movie, Harvey? And he was just like, I don't know, it's just all the light, and the acceptance of light, and the dispersal of light. And my mom just looked at the TV and said, oh, he reminds me of Kierkegaard. Worthy of a song. And, okay, we're gonna travel back in time a bit here and play a very Lois song. And it's for our friends Frank and Lisa and Jody, who actually have been here and seen my bands since I was in my old band with Pat and we played here. And we're so high on the upstairs of the Middle East. I mean, not high life, or whatever. Yes, indeed. But anyway, so they have been really long and good friends here in this space, and so we're going to play an old song for them. It's called Bonds and Seconds. You creep, you told me a lie. I said, let's go. You said, I'm too shy. Now I see you running around, batting your eye at the new girl in town.
Still dressed, I'm still on the carpet. Like a